Dream, in addition to the big Nitro event we have coming up in Savannah, here's a list of some great events coming your way. On Friday, April 18th, WCW at the Dayton Arena, or the Hare Arena in Dayton, Ohio, that is, will be at the Van Andel Arena in Grand Rapids, Michigan on Saturday, April 19th. We'll be at Wings Stadium in Kalamazoo, Michigan, Sunday, April 20th. And Monday Nitro comes to the Saginaw Civic Center on Monday, April 21st in Saginaw, Michigan. Tickets for all those events will go on sale this coming Friday, the 21st of March, at all box offices and Ticketmaster. With the exception of Grand Rapids, you can get your tickets at all Ticket Plus locations in the greater Grand Rapids area. And hey, you're talking about Red Hot. Yesterday, ticket sales, Philadelphia, the Spectrum for WCW Monday Nitro coming on April 14th was red hot.
Yes, they were. And we see Roadblock, who have went ahead and found a pay window. Also, two big men getting ready to go out of here on Saturday night. Tony, all them towns you're talking about, Michigan, Ohio, that Michigan up there, tremendous wrestling fan. Some of the greatest towns and cities that I ever traveled through in my career is up there. And we're coming that way, WCW. I know you love it up there, and you can't wait to get up there.
Love it there. Sure do. Great fans.
These
great
guys
people.
Are about the same size here now.
Ric Fuller and Roadblock, two big, strong, powerful men.
Yeah, and Showcase on Saturday night.
How about it? Roadblock has been very, very successful as of late. And Ric Fuller not backing down at all.
A little test of strength.
Test of strength is right. Who, you know, a lot of times, not only it's the strength, but it's the weight advantage.
Ooh.
Into a bear hug here. Roadblock will pick him up.
Wow. That was a nice athletic move by Roadblock.
Sure was.
A little belly to belly. Got him cranked over there. Now going in for the deep seat in the far away look. Didn't get it. And just Ric Fuller.
Ric Fuller, big, strong man, I tell
you. Yeah, young and green, though, but really trying. That's what's so good about Saturday Night, the Mothership. Now, that's in there.
That was in there.
You get to see them all.
You can hear that one. And Roadblock, Fuller tried to spear him in the corner and just kept on going all the way to the floor.
Hollywood Hulk Hogan and the NWO, Tony, they stand to lose so much in this matchup at Uncensored.
They would have to give back all the belts.
Everything.
If a WCW man is the last man standing, that's Giant Luger the Steiner. Watch out, cameraman Jackie Crockett almost got him too. They, NWO, would have to give up all the belts to the executive committee the same night, tomorrow night.
Yeah.
And they could not wrestle in a WCW sanctioned event for the next 36 months.
But you might as well say they're gone. That's what it's all about. Piper Williams gets a shot. Hollywood Hulk Hogan inside a cage down the road. Speaking of down the road, Roadblock is moving that 400 pounds up down the second rope.
Oh, my goodness. And wasted a lot of time climbing up to
He just crushed that seed in the middle there.
He sure did.
Yeah, he crushed it. He flattened it.
And Ric Fuller firing back with a big man here. All right, two powerful men giving it their all here. Ducking a clothesline.
Well, that was an athletic move.
That was spin wheel kick, but
yeah, I really believe it surprised Fuller. See, he didn't know what to do after he hit him with it.
Yeah, he just
sat on him. He'll learn.
Pick up here and down.
The low road. Now he's going back up again now. He was unsuccessful. Well, he didn't. Oh!
Oh, my!
One! Two! He kicked out! And
I'm
how he kicked
what,
out, I'll never know.
They've been watching too many Rey Mysterio matches on tape. And they don't understand they're 500 pounds.
Oh, boy! Now that's a move that he can execute. And that's a good one. Running lariat to the far side.
That flip just flabbergasted me.
Pick up. Roadblock. Dead end drop.
What is that called? The dead end drop.
One, two, three.
All right, pay one at a time for Mr. Roadblock.
And he continues to win. He's got a winning streak here.
Yes, it does.
Fans still to come. Harlem Heat, Public Enemy, Jeff Jarrett, and much more on Saturday night.